Hello guys, my name's Martin, welcome back to Stellaris. I had a bit of a, hiccup with my microphone this morning. And I don't really know what was wrong. I think it's fixed now, but there might be a little bit of a noise issue on the voiceover. So sorry about that if there's some noise there. I'll check it out after I record this video. And if there are any problems, I'll try to fix them. But we were about to engage these Unbidden people, who are formidable. I mean, this is a big block, and the Unbidden, they're pretty powerful, so yeah, it's gonna be an issue. We are here with our Armada. It's a 122k? And I anticipate that we'll be jumped by 150, something in that order. So we'll probably have to fight them, run away, fight them, and run away. And just keep rebuilding. We'll see what happens. I'll unpause now and keep my eyes peeled. Can you feel the anticipation here? Do we have two admirals actually? Don't think so. Yeah, we do. Hostile fleets. Is that here? Oh, yeah, there they are. Right. So, they're not actually coming to engage me just yet.
Construction complete.
Which is unfortunate.
Hostile fleet engaged.
To fight that one on its own, obviously. Get rid of all these pop-ups.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
We'll kill the space station, no problem. And if we can fight these guys on their own,
construction complete.
I'd be really happy about that. Seems like they're not bringing in reinforcements just yet. So we might be able to take this stack before they bring in friends. Nothing would make me happier.
Situation log updated.
We lost two corvettes against that station. Certainly not a problem.
Hostile fleet engaged.
So this is going to be
hostile fleet engaged.
A little bit more bloody, but we'll definitely win this one if they don't bring in more people. Now we did give them a bit of a bloody nose earlier. That's a void chamber over there. And it's possible, I guess, that the Galactic Twax Ildar Pact has been doing some work. We don't really know. I got a level 4 general. So we got one up on him. Also, he's got ship upkeep, which we do not worry too much about. Well, actually, we... Oh, that's just for his level, not for his... Not a skill. Okay, so far I'm happy, but I really anticipated that they had a lot more. I suppose they might be down here. Whoops. We lost 2k, they lost 20 so far. Their battleships are dying. One of their battleships is worth 5.4k. I wonder what my battleships are capped at. Let's see here. Yeah, that fleet lost nothing. We lost 5 destroyers and 25 corvettes. That's beautiful. And we leveled up. Okay then. Let's grab ourselves a science ship. Here. And go research that. We are going to increase our hull points. I'm going to stay here for a couple of seconds. Oh, he brought in another fleet. So he's gonna fight me piecemeal like that. Well, that's fine. We can do that.
Research complete.
Core sector systems. Let's get some media curation, I guess. Terribly important. Can we catch that guy? I don't know where he's going. I don't know if he's clever enough to try and skirt the system, drawing Hostile me out fleet there engaged. Where he can bring in reinforcements Hostile directly fleet into engaged. That. I kind of don't expect the AI to be that clever, but I don't know, he may surprise me. I'm gonna bring in all these people here to reinforce later on. Because we wanna hang out in this system until we can pick up this debris. Do want to science up from the unbidden technology. Particularly, I'd like to get some different kind of drive technology so that we can join our fleet with the Fallen Empire fleet that we have here. Otherwise, we'd just have to sacrifice the Fallen Empire fleet, because I don't want to have like a 7k stack using up my force limit and just being
construction complete.
That doesn't work for me. So this fleet's
Hostile
going down.
Fleet engaged.
Yep, there are the reinforcements. These guys are pretty weak at this point. So he did have the forces that we anticipated. They just weren't really in the same place, I guess. We need to make sure that our reinforcements don't jump into like a certain death, so I don't know, maybe I need to redirect all these people. Right now, though, it seems like we are holding our own. This fleet is about dead. We are losing a lot of corvettes. Got 2 battleships left there. He lost 10k here. We lost only about, well, less than 6k, I think. Totally.
Construction complete.
These 2 battles. Kill that battleship, please.
Situation log updated.
And we'll bring everything to bear on that force. I don't think we lost the battleship yet. I think we started with 16. We still have 16. If it brings in more forces now, it wouldn't actually be a bad thing. Obviously, it'd be even better if you could wait until we finish these guys and heal up. We'll see.
Situation log updated.
We lost 4 escorts from the Fallen Empire. And a cruiser. Bunch of destroyers and corvettes, obviously, but hey. Price of doing business, right? Let's come up here. The science ship is gonna... Why don't you just start there? What you were doing was fine. Get on that, because that's where the fleet started, I think. So get those first, and then this one. You can just hang out here, that'll be good. And then we'll
research
see.
Research complete.
Explosive weapon attack speed will help us in the next engagement. Let's get strike craft. That'll help us as well. Peace offer. Okay, nothing that really concerns us. Okay. The plan is to just consolidate here briefly as we get this science. What's that drive tech that we have on the Fallen Empire fleet here? It is jump drives. I don't know if we can get jump drives from this stuff. If I do this, are you going to go the right way? Yes, you are. Specifically, this fleet is not moving.
Construction complete.
Where are you at? 27%. It's going to be a little while. We beat all three fleets of each up 75k.
Evading hostile
fleet. There's another one. I was just about to say maybe we'll have a little bit of a... Whoops, where are you going?
Evading hostile fleet. Hostile fleet engaged.
Don't evade in that direction, please.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay, now they're cooking with gas. I'm gonna move over here instead. The science ship. If I could. No, he's just committed, it seems. Yeah, so they brought in a lot more this time. We do have reinforcements coming in. I think in a straight-up fight, with an equal number of ships on either side, we'd still win. Or not number of ships, but amount of power, I should say. Because they don't have a lot of screening ships, I think. The escorts aren't really doing it for them. There's mostly capital ships in their fleets. Might be something with the tech as well. We are fairly late in the game. So, we do have a number of recurring techs giving us bonuses to explosive damage. And shields and hull points and armor and whatnot. This engagement does seem to be going
debris
fine.
Analyzed.
We lost totally about 16k so far. And
hostile
this is league number 4 and 5 75k stack. What did you get from that, please? Extra dimensional weaponry. Okay. But no drive tech. That fleet's about done. You guys need to get in there.
Situation log updated.
Okay.
Situation log updated.
And there we are. Good stuff. Nothing lost there. So the losses are here. Still no battleship losses. 8 cruisers though. We are losing some cruisers here and there. We'll merge up you guys. You will go on that next. and we'll retreat a tiny bit here. Since our construction ship is not doing anything, are we supposed to be constructing anything? Still a little bit of damaged facilities from the last war. Little something up there. Here.
Debris analyzed.
Oh, we didn't actually get that either. Or that. Oh, we have another construction ship there too. Okay. More physics research and extra dimensional weaponry. So I think we'll be able to get all of the extra dimensional weaponry if we can pick up all of these debris fields here. Let's take these guys and merge them up. It seems like we got another observation post. I was not aware of that. Okay. That doesn't seem to make sense. Did we recently take some territory down there? Maybe I'm just misremembering. Another stack. There's one jumping in quite close to us. Which.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Oops, two of them. Less than ideal, I think. I'm thinking we are better off engaging people at long range.
Research complete.
With our missiles and strike craft. A matter to think disintegrated. Okay, that's that one we are getting actually from the debris. Let's wait on that. We may be able to get it for free.
Debris analyzed.
Yeah, that's another 10% there. Or was it another 30%? Not sure. So this one is more painful. Ow, my battleships! Oh, we lost all of our battleships. Yeah, that was not good. At all. Really painful. We lost all of our battleships. That's what happens when we engage in close range. Most of the Fallen Empire as well. Fallen Empire fleet.
Construction complete.
Let's make sure that we are constructing battleships everywhere. Two of those there. You are actually supposed to be destroyer only, because you do that well. I'm just going to do one in each place. And here's corvettes. Really, you should just do corvettes all the time. You're already doing a battleship, so do me one more. I think we can do one more here. Yeah, that kind of cleans us up. Yeah, we are winning very expensively. We killed a bunch of their fleets, but we lost a lot as well. And we're down to 96 head points here. We need all these guys to come and join up. This construction ship is not doing anything. Seems like we have some mining here.
Research complete. Debris analyzed.
Okay. This is actually inside my borders. Okay. That is not in my border. There's the matter disintegrator. Good. No, it's not. Did we not already choose? Yes, we did. What are you talking about? Everybody's doing stuff. Yeah. So I think we have the matter disintegrator now. Which you do. Could check it out. Just want to make sure we get this one and then queue him up down there. I guess we're gonna position the fleet somewhere in that region. That is two battleships. That's good. Move those. So if they jump in here, we're gonna lose the science ship instantly. But we did kinda get what we came for. So matter disintegrator. Here we are.
Debris analyzed.
Armor and shield penetration. Are we getting anything else? No, just getting physical.
Hostile feed engaged.
You're gonna go home. We're gonna do this fight, and then I think we're gonna retreat. And we are going to rebuild the fleet with more battleships. Oh. We lost our admiral. That was unfortunate. Actually, let's retreat.
Situation no. Log updated. Construction complete.
We need to keep running. Everybody retreat, please. Come here. You guys are retreating already. We still have some people here. They should be running. They're running too slow, though. They are going to be caught, I think. Which is very annoying, because there's two battleships that we sorely need. I think they're faster than us, honestly. I don't know how fast we can jump after we get out there, but I think they're gonna catch us. Pretty sure they are. Go! Ooh, we just made it. Good stuff. Okay. You're going up there. You should as well. And those guys are retreating. Okay, we gave them a bloody nose. We took one as well. Or we gave ourselves a bloody nose as well. I guess you could say. Let's send the science ship up here. Since we kind of do already have what we need in terms of technology. That's a governor dying. Particularly important. And, combine all these fleets, please. And you just combine them at the space station, which we do have here, right? Yes, we do. That's good. Okay, so we need to produce ships. We need to produce them quickly. It means building everywhere. I think the next time we're going to have an easier approach into the Unbidden territory. We have to have hurt them in those engagements. What's our ideal composition if we want to build up a force limit of 1,000? Each fleet is 50. So 1,000 divided by 50 is, I don't know, 20? Yeah, so we need the 20 battleships and the 80 cruisers. And 140 destroyers. Hundred and twenty, 240 corvettes or something like that. You died. So how much do we actually have right now? We get all these in here, we're gonna combine them and then just kind of try to see what we're missing. Those are some sector ships, I guess. So you're gonna get in there as well. It's two battleships there. Another two there, that's four.
Construction complete.
Five, six. So we have six battleships right now. Seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 13.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
15, 16.
Construction complete.
No fleet academy here. Seventeen, 18, 19. I don't know if we have too many of one kind of battleship or the other. Not hugely important, I think. Who's the furthest along? You are pretty far. Let's do one or more of those. Okay. I think that's pretty good for battleships. And I don't think we have any cruisers in production. Now we do have 46, so we need another 40, almost, another 40 cruisers. What we're gonna do is we're gonna build fleet academies in all these places, so we can build everywhere. We also need to check the peace timer so we don't get jumped by the figures while we are weak. If they jumped us right now, that'd be bad. They can't. I'm pretty sure we still have the peace. Let's see. Until 75. Yeah, we have two more years.
Construction complete.
Badukan Prime up here, you are supposed to do destroyers. How are we doing in destroyers? We have 62. So we need another 80 destroyer, pretty much. You're just going to be doing destroyers. Like so. We are out of
construction
minerals.
Complete.
But that's because we just queued up a bunch of battleships and the fleet academies, obviously. Okay. Should we move the fleet then to Farud to get the discount while we rebuild? I think we might as well. It's gonna be a few years before we are built up again. Gonna disband this construction ship. It's not necessary anymore. And you're gonna join us at Farut. Oh, where's Farut? Actually, does Farut still have the engineering facility? Since we did put this into the sector. No, they don't. No point moving them there then. The new facility is in Sishija. Is it on the main? Yes, it is. So everyone come here then. Are we still doing corvettes? Yeah, we can queue up a bunch more. How many corvettes do we have? 48. Okay, we need 200 corvettes. So basically we want all of our planners to be doing ships all the time. Which means we shouldn't queue up a lot of stuff in one place. Try to spread it out a little bit. You do have the cruiser assembly yards here. So doing cruisers here is good. Oh yeah, what we really need to do though is get some matter disintegrators. Let's see, how much are they better than these phase disruptors? Let's see here. The damage is 3.24. Much better. Shield damage 100%, but this is balanced. Power usage is 15. A bit more power. But I think the answer is yes. Better. It does mean we are minus 5.
Research power. Complete.
So how would we go about fixing that? We're gonna just scrap a shield. Power uses a 15, could do anything that costs only 10. But it's still worthwhile, that's 12. 12. This is 12 and a half. That's very bad in damage. 12 and a half.
Construction complete.
Okay. I guess we do that popping a torpedo there for the mix. Destroyers. I think we want to put in some of those energy weapons. The matter disintegrators. Just to balance it out. Pop one of them back as a missile. Should fix that power issue. No? Okay. So do a torpedo here as well. They actually have the same power requirements, 12 and a half, yeah. Okay, so I guess what we'll do is we will put in another 0-point module. And then put some armor instead. Armor or hull?
Construction complete.
And if I want to use all that power. Construction
complete.
I guess.
Construction complete.
I guess I just go all in with that. I mean, the missiles are good, but we're going to get jumped like we did just now, right? And it really, really hurts. We do have missiles on
construction complete.
Some of the bigger ships classes. At least one of the battleships have strike craft. This one, right? Yeah. This is our long range. Torpedoes, missiles, and strike craft. This is energy weapons. We're going to keep the Tachyon Lancers, I think. But we're going to change those to disruptors. And pop in that.
Construction complete.
So they have 50% damage against armor and shields.
Construction complete.
They're using the disintegrators.
Construction complete.
So hull might actually be a good thing.
Construction complete.
And then I'm gonna put
construction complete.
Armor.
Construction complete.
This is not actually armor. That's regenerative to hull. Save that. Okay, I'm gonna keep the battleships like they are. Okay. So which one is cheaper and useful? Well, these three are the same price, actually. Let's get some damage on the energy worm. That'll be fine. Okay, I guess we're gonna pause the game here. There we are. And I'm just gonna do some math, I think, and find out exactly how much we actually, before we pause, could we just tell all of these guys to merge up?
Research complete.
So that I have a little bit better view. Don't actually leave the planet. Stay there. And you get in there as well. Okay. That's good enough. We'll pause the game and I'll put in a break and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.